Camero Tech, an Israeli military technology manufacturer, has unveiled its latest and most advanced detection system yet, the XAVER 1000. This system enables soldiers to gain a tactical advantage by detecting objects, as well as individuals, behind solid walls. The XAVER 1000 was showcased at the Eurosatory 2022 exhibition in Paris, where it was met with significant interest and positive feedback. So, in this video, we'll take a closer look at this new cutting-edge device. Let's jump right in. The XAVER 1000 is a portable, pulse-based, ultra-wideband, micro-power radar system. With its advanced imaging technology, it can detect movement, identify objects and people even through walls, concrete, or other solid objects. As such, it is intended for tactical and intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, giving the user operational capabilities and improved situational awareness. The XAVER 1000 is a lightweight and portable device that is small enough to fit into a backpack and can be set up in a matter of minutes. It is also rugged and durable, able to withstand the rigors of field use. The XAVER 1000 is specifically engineered to be affixed against a wall and can be operated by a single user through its 10.1-inch touchscreen display. The display also facilitates the operator to navigate and integrate data recording and playback features, enabling efficient post-mission analysis, training, and debriefing. Weighing approximately 16 kilograms, XAVER 1000 can be operated at a range of 42 meters, which is double the range compared to previous versions of the XAVER family. Once deployed, the device offers a broader field of view in azimuth and elevation than its predecessors, with a potential angle of 120 degrees versus 80 degrees. The XAVER 1000 uses artificial intelligence to detect living beings behind drywall, concrete, and various structures. While solid metal, metal drywall studs, and concrete reinforced with rebar can block the signal, the system can still function if a non-metal through spot can be found. Using its advanced algorithms, the XAVER 1000 creates a visual representation of the room. It can detect even small movements or changes in temperature. The system can track objects regardless of their activity and can identify hidden individuals, such as snipers, who may be protected by thermal imaging surveillance. The XAVER 1000 system is completely safe for human exposure and complies with international radiation standards. The XAVER 1000 is designed to be more easily upgraded compared to previous versions of the device. Unlike previous versions that were based on field programmable gate arrays, the XAVER 1000 utilizes graphics processing units which are more modern and flexible in terms of upgradability. This means that the device can be upgraded by simply loading new software releases without having to change the hardware. The XAVER has the potential to change the way security and surveillance is conducted. Its millimeter wave technology and its ability to see through walls of different materials make it a versatile tool for military, law enforcement, search and rescue teams, and intelligence units working in various environments. Its capacity to see into the unknown is its unique selling point, and its ability to be upgraded with software releases without changing the hardware makes it a versatile device that can adapt to the ever-changing security needs. It is a technology that is worth keeping an eye on in the future. What do you think? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.